ஹரே கிருஷ்ணா, ஹரே சீனிவாசா. வெல்கம் டு த சீரீஸ் ஆஃப் கிளாஸஸ் இன் ஹரிகதாமிருத சாரா. ஐ எம் பரசுராம் பெட்டகேரி ஃப்ரம் பாரதீய ஹரிதாச சாகித்ய வித்யாலயா பெங்களூரு, இன் ஷார்ட் ஹரிதாச சாகித்ய இன்ஸ்டிடியூட், இன் சர்வீஸ் ஆஃப் மேன்கைண்ட் இன் ஹரிதாச சாகித்யா ஃபார் த லாஸ்ட் 25 இயர்ஸ். In this series of classes, we will take Harikathamrita Sara. Harikathamrita Sara is called as Mount Meru of Haridasa literature, Haridasa Sahitya. The author is Sri Jagannatha Dasaru. He is the last of 4 great Haridasaru, famous as Haridasa Chatushtayaru, Sri Purandara Dasaru, Sri Vijaya Dasaru, ஸ்ரீ பாகண்ணதாசரு, கோபால த கோபாலதாசரு அண்ட் ஸ்ரீ ஜெகநாததாசரு. த லைஃப் ஸ்பேன் ஆஃப் ஸ்ரீ ஜெகநாததாசரு வாஸ் வெரி வெரி ஷார்ட். ஹீ வாஸ் ஏலிங் வித் சிவியர் ஸ்டமக் டிசார்டர்ஸ். இட் வுட் ஹாவ் டேக்கன் இஸ் லைஃப், இட் வுட் ஹாவ் காஸ்ட் இஸ் லைஃப், பட் ஃபார் த கிரேஸ், த ஆசீர்வாதா, த அனுகிரக ஆஃப் விஜயதாசரு. On the advice of Sri Vijayadasaru, the Gopaladasaru has granted his own life span of 40 years to Jagannathadasaru. On getting extra lease of life from Gopaladasaru, now Jagannathadasaru become healthy. He got interest in the life. He utilized the time without wasting a fraction of a second for Haridasa Sahitya, Haridasa literature, the next 40 years. Jagannatha Dasaru earlier was a great Vedic scholar with huge knowledge in the Madhva philosophy. He was well versed with Sriman Nyaya Sudha of Sri Jayatirtharu, the Tikacharyaru. Sri Jagannatha Dasaru was at that time called as Srinivasacharya Pandita, a great scholar. The knowledge of Sri Jagannatha Dasaru is very high. By the grace of Gurugalu, Sri Gopaladasaru and Sri Vijayadasaru, he got an Ankita, Dasanama. It is recognition in Haridasa fold with a fresh name dedicated to the Almighty. It is an identification name in Haridasa lineage. He was directed to go to the abode of Vitthala, Panduranga, at Pandarapura. He got the Ankita stone in the holy river Chandrabhaga. It was Jagannatha Vitthala. Then onwards, he is Jagannatha Dasaru. His all works will be in the Ankita Jagannatha Vitthala. By using all his knowledge, he wrote great Harikathamrita Sara. It is a total guide for Haridasa literature, the Haridasa philosophy. It is nothing but a summary to all the main granthas, the books, sadagamas, such as Bhagavata, Bhagavad Gita, Vishnu Sahasranama, Brahma Sutras, Puranas, and all the Madhva Siddhanta, many works, and so on. It starts with a Mangala Padya. Harikathamruta Sara Gurugala Karuna Dinda Panitu Peluve Parama Bhagavad Bhaktaridanadaradi Keludu. The knowledge of Sri Jagannatha Dasaru is very high. By the affection and grace of gurus, I am narrating this collection, the Grantha, the Harikathamrita Sara. I am narrating this with my available knowledge, the Buddhi, he says, but his knowledge is very high. You are all being devotees of Supreme Lord, will surely listen to this with attention and affection, he says to us, the good souls. The knowledge of Sri Jagannatha Dasaru is very high, already told. We the human are having very, very, very little knowledge about the Supreme God Narayana. We are all immersed in the worldly affairs deeply. Dasaru is actually a soul of higher order. We believe him as an incarnation of Vyaptadarshi Rajaru, a Karmaja Devata. It is his Vinaya, Namrata, modesty, humility, so he told, like that he is having little knowledge. Apanitu Peduve. He says that he got an opportunity to narrate Harikatha because of great kindness of all the gurus, the teachers. He remembers all the gurus starting from Badarayanaru, Sri Madhvaguru and till up to Sri Gopaladasaru. The Guru Parampara remembrance will give enormous positive energy to anyone. It is essential that one should pay his deep respect, regards to Guru Parampara. Then only one will get blessings, prasadams, anugrahas of all the gurus for his journey to the path of moksha, the salvation. Vande Guru Paramparam should be the slogan for everyone who seeks the real knowledge. One should note it. One should listen to the Harikirtana, the Hariketha, the praising of Supreme Lord Narayana. Even a child is singing the Lord's glory, life history, his greatness. One should listen to it. If it is praised by a jnani, a scholar, then we must listen to it. Harikatha is so sweet food at all the time. As per the literature, shastras, any work in the literature should be essentially governed by a set of guidelines, set of rules. This is a procedure to be followed by any author. You should have followed Anubandha Chatushtaya concept. They are four. Vishaya, first Vishaya, subject matter. For Harikathamrita Sara, the subject is the Supreme Person of Godhead, the infinitely blissful Sriman Narayana. So, Sri Narayana is Pratipadya, Narayana is the subject. The story of Sri Hari, Harikatha, is the subject here. Second, Prayojana, result, fruitfulness, fruit, Upayoga. By listening to Sriman Narayana's good qualities, listening to his stories of various incarnations, etc., one will get fresh lease of life. His mind will be fresh. He will lead the life without any hurdles. He will lead his life with interest. His life will be with fresh energy, with positive energy. The Amruta. The Amruta is like that. The Amruta, happiness, is the Paryojana, is the fruitful things. It is a fruitfulness. Ultimately, he will be eligible for attainment of salvation, the moksha. Hari is the subject, so moksha is the prayojana. It is a fruit. It is a fruit of listening to Harikatha Amrita Sara. Third, the connection, sambandha. The sambandha, the connection here is between the bhakta and the paramatma. Bhakta, the sadhaka. He will be connected to paramatma, the ultimate goal. Amrita Sara. Katha Adhikari. Here, Sambandha is Amruta itself. God is itself is Amruta. Adhikari, the eligible person, all the Haribhaktas are Adhikaris for listening to, for chanting to the Harikatha Amruta Sara. The real devotee who is seeking the true knowledge of the Supreme is itself Adhikari. In the initial stage, no one is Adhikari for this great Grantha. They should have some eligibility. He has to get the eligibility. He has to seek grace from Jagannatha Dasaru, from Vayudevaru, from Gurugalu, from Hari, Harivayu Gurugalu. One should have bhakti for this. He should become a devotee for this. First, he will try to listen to it. He should try to listen to it. Maybe many times, he should try to listen to it. Then his devotion to listen increases. His mind will become free from worldly affairs. It will become pure. Then his listening capacity increases. This is the first step of listening. It may be called as sravana. Sravana with bhakti. Then patana with bhakti, chanting with bhakti, listening the greatness of Hari, etc. etc. with bhakti. This all leads to Navavidha Bhakti, ninefold of devotion. This is the goal of Harikatha Amrita Sara. Sri Jagannatha Dasaru will bless us all in our zeal to listen, chant the Harikatha Amrita Sara and gain the knowledge. Harikatha Amrita Sara narrates many more things. To quote a few, we'll have knowledge on the reality of the world, the fivefold differences, panchabhedas, the panchatanmatras, panchabhutas and their works, the preceding deities to these all the tattvas, the remaining 14 tattvas, the manas tattvas and other tattvas above, the karmendriyas, panchajnanendriyas, etc., etc. The necessity of this physical body, the panchabhutik deha to any soul, jnana bhakti vairagya, dharma artha kama moksha, bimba and pratibhimba bhava, the pramanas, pratyaksha anumana agama, and even the sakshi and other darshanas also will study, and will have detailed study of taratamya here. Main Haridasa says that world is real. World is real. So Haridasas are real saviors. We have to study Harikatha Amrita Sara in detail. So we'll study it. We'll meet it. We'll study all the 32 sandhis. Next, we'll meet for our second class. Hare Krishna. Hare Srinivasa. Namaskara.